What difficulty is there? We got this. Kick back and enjoy the story of the Guardians of the Galaxy. Your enemies will cower before your might. Ready to face the galaxy, you may stumble or even fall. No one said being a superhero was easy. You're the master of your own galaxy. You want to fine-tune your personal experience. Oh, you could customize it? Oh, that's cool. They let you customize everything. That's really cool. I think I'll just do the normal difficulty, which is probably, we got this. Probably. Lyric would go on the hardest difficulty. Listen, Lyric's just a better gamer. Star-Lord. Turn over, put down. I'm liking this vibe already. I'm liking this vibe already, dude. Heck? Is that in my head? Oh, that was weird. Oh my god. I thought someone was behind me knocking.
Hey, birthday boy.
Wait, subtitles.
You couldn't hear me.
Where?
Is that your new tape?
I need subtitles.
Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full.
Not scary, Mom. He's cool.
Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
Oh yeah, he's a...
How about
he's a planet.
Huh? Yeah, I'll be up in a sec. Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles.
Are you ready?
A big room for a kid. Do I move? Okay, no, that's okay. He's still looking at himself. Got it. Is he like a mecha group? What is going on here? What kind of mods you got? What are you rocking? Should I go talk to Drax? No. Then I'm loving the vibe, baby.
Ready now?
I wonder how combat feels on mouse and keyboard anyway.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
We wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
I'm not gonna lie.
It's not that simple. The
I was trying to remember what the song was.
For this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to
White Wedding?
Temporal coordinates and our ship's
that what the song's called?
Serial into a local
What's it called?
Generator.
Are you having difficulties, Peter?
Yeah, I am. I am, okay? I want to see what they say.
0451.
Thank you.
Five, one.
Thank you.
Two.
There.
I was so focused on trying to remember what that song was that I didn't listen to any of the dialogue at all. I was like thinking in my head, I'm like, I heard that song before. Where did I hear that song? Adam Sandler, wedding singer.
Don't worry. Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll capture the monster together.
Very well.
All right, combat tutorial me. Hit me with the combat tutorial. Press V to turn on your visor.
What, a pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
Do I, like, pick it up?
Hey, Starboard!
Starboard.
That's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together?
I'm Groot.
I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic.
Yep. Being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill, these coordinates are so reliable. How come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing?
We're the only ones crazy enough.
There. Move your camera.
Thinking that big cylinder
really?
Thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin. I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them. So why here?
Oh.
You think it's to impress Gamora? Like, hey, check out the serious intel I got from, you know, shady sources.
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow Roof?
Oh, I didn't know I could do that.
Mealy.
Whoa, listen, double tap.
This is a restricted zone. Whatever
monster okay, double tap.
Here,
does something.
Nobody else has
got it.
One.
Lady Hellbender values
Whoa.
Oh my.
I'm okay.
Almost made
All
yourself
good.
A very late war casualty.
Not funny.
I died already, so that's good. It didn't actually give me a death, but it should have. I'm going this way. Oh my god, the sensitivity
is...
Sensitivity is very slow. Very slow. I'm gonna have to change that for sure when I get an actual combat. Wait, listen, I know you guys want to go that way, but what happens if we go this way?
I hate these ship-eating parasites.
Hold on.
Larkas would chew right through the Milano in 2 cycles.
I know it keeps guiding me there. I just want to see if I can... Is there anything in this direction at all? No, I don't think so. I think it just loops back. Yeah, it's just a little circle. Oh! Oh. Never mind. There is stuff here. Some loot. How about this way? Is there loot here? Oh, there's more loot. Upgrade available. Tab. I knew it. Journal. Guardians. Ooh. Ooh. Bunch of skins? That's cool. It says first appeared in Guardians of the Galaxy. It tells you when it was. That's dope. I like that. I don't like the whole mecha kind of setup that he's got going on. Is that weird? Alright, sorry. I was distracted by the outfits, okay? There's a lot of outfits in this game. Okay. Cool that they have info.
Let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what? Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire
enemy
this
needs
fast,
to be in line of your sight.
Fucking monster face! Everyone get ready!
He focuses on crowd control, basic ability, entangle, immobilizes. Got it. And now I just just pew-pew the shit out of it. All good. How often can he do that? Nice, okay, so... Okay, so the premise of the game is controlling your... Guardians, essentially. You're holding shift, which is the button to control them, and you... Got it, you use their abilities. 10-4, over and out. Groot's OP. Oh, I should have pinned these guys down. I pinned the wrong ones. Just keep running in. Can I melee it?
Oh, it's like pumping a six.
I can kick it. Boom. Boom.
Easy for you to say. You've got a pointy stick. Run him up, Groot.
Nice.
How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
Savor the joy of battle, Rowdy.
Bye-bye, little guy!
Kick it! Kick it! I can't!
Really
okay, relax.
He's suffered and got me a wake-up call!
Come! Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time.
Keep trying to crouch with C, down, dude. I hit C and this is what I do instead. I keep trying to crouch. I don't even think there is a crouch button. Yeah, Gamora and Drax are on the ship, so I can't control them. This is the tutorial anyway, though.
But people will know that name means quality. We'll have clients competing to hire us. People bigger than Lady Hellbender.
That is doubtful.
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been spaceworthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean I to thought open he bro- old wounds.
I thought he broke for a second. He literally just stopped talking.
Now anyways. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments?
I'm Groot.
Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah.
It's so vibrant. Yeah, this place is
they tried to fix
colorful.
It a few times.
For sure.
The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
It hasn't taught me how to do upgrades yet. I don't know if I'm supposed to figure out myself or it'll teach me. So I'm just kind of letting the game guide me at this point.
I am Groot.
Do I look worried? The resin will hold.
I am Groot.
Rocket?
Rocket, think you can hack that thing? Bring it closer?
It's dead, Quill.
God dang it. Do you do anything, Groot, Rocket?
I need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat.
I'm Groot.
Wait, is that...
No.
Yes, I'm about to win this bet, Quill.
No, you're not. Uh-uh. No, you're not.
Gamora, when are you gonna share your contact?
No, you're not winning. No.
Inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
No, I can't let Groot, I mean, the Rocket win. Sorry.
Inside a giant robot head.
No.
What do you think I should do when I win this fight?
Stop.
Down the net! Don't congratulate him!
Ah.
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
You're so predictable.
Did I get them all? Are we good? I'm winning! No, where's he fighting it? No.
Exactly! You suck, Starchild!
What?
Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hyper circuits.
You're not gonna beat me.
No one knows what those are. Ha! That one was juicy.
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Of all the hyper circuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hyper circuits.
We're good. It's all good. I think we got them all. I think we're good. I think I won. Maybe. Who knows? I got a good lead, though. I got a good lead.
Imagine something this big coming at you. A whole ship was like a bug by comparison.
Wait, how's he still getting stuff?
Swat them out of the air like flies.
Oh, I am not happy.
They're these annoying flying insects on Earth.
They fly, and you call them flies. You humans are so original. You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
All right, bumper goes there, Quill.
Got it.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the
last
one.
Damn, the charity got the 10 mil. Holy shit.
Not again.
Claps on that, for sure. That's amazing.
Rocket! I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started.
Yet?
Gotta love that kill radius.
Weapons expert, attack from distance, damaging multiple targets at a time, basic ability, cluster bomb, moderate damage. Okay, so he's AoE damage. Got it. Easy.
Oh, come on. Now we gotta deal with chump slugs?
Don't talk at it. Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks.
You're welcome. Now stop distracting.
Kick it. Float up.
Down the smart bomb.
We did it.
Take this and that.
One last freaky eye thing.
I can see the cooldown's bottom right. I gotta pay attention to that. That's like the main.
We really need to test these things.
Testing is the most enjoyable part.
Watch out! Don't feel bad, buddy. They started it.
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! How do I heal?
This many of them.
About to be one less.
I think you just heal from kills?
Oh yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of ya!
Just watch where you're shooting! Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on!
What?
You can't just give yourself points like that!
He's cheating. Ability point, okay.
Good job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
I don't know what button that is. Tab? I think that was tab. Star-Lord accesses abilities. Hold ability to vantage point. Okay. What did that do? He could fly, I think. I think that's what that does. How do I use it, though? I don't know. I don't know how to use it. That's okay. Can't crouch. Stop trying to crouch. You can't crouch.
I am Groot.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. The rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud.
You're so fast.
It just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes, the resin can hold a stupid warship. I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No, no!
What the heck? Gee.
mine. You flarkin' piece of moldy driftwood, you could have died saving me. I love you too, you selfless son of a chump. Come on, Cole.
Cute.
He says I'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine.
Why did
we'll
he just... What the heck was that? He just laid out on the ground.
Group signal just went dark.
His
radio
cover for him.
Broke when he fell.
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah,
what?
That's it.
No, no, no.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket over. Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyway. There's nothing to worry about. Not like I could have prevented that old rusted ship from keeling over.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was?
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I did it. You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open.
Here?
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah. A manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sever points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around and scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
I wanna win. I wanna beat him here.
Stuck on something.
I got it.
And
someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
No, you're so fast, man. Slow down.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get the strap.
Grab.
It wasn't me this time, I swear.
They're making me look for these little. Okay, that whip, all good.
Jesus. Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw that.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see you two. But you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can.
Slowly.
We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah. Real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax incoming. Watch out.
What?
Hang on.
All good? I guess. I truly thought I was dead. That did not look like I was gonna clear anything.
Too much debris. I'm taking her out of here.
No, I'm losing right now. I'm gonna lose the fucking Rocket.
Team Rocket, can you make it inside?
Yeah.
I can't see.
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on. Larkin tensor joint. Just neat. Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's moving back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of spaceball.
Tie game. 31-31, baby. Uh-oh.
Ah!
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know.
Aw, sad. They're just gonna leave it? They're not gonna pick it up. They're just gonna leave it there. Oh no, say it ain't so. They don't know what it is.
Bro!
Careful!
Well, you got some time and we got company.
Okay, now I get all of them. Now I get to do all of them. So we can shift one, CC, shift 4-4, nade, single target this, single target that. I'm doing it! Kind of. I don't know. Am I? Hold on. I'll punch it. What's up? Get some. Okay, I'm sorry. Die. Kill it.
Coming attack.
How is he still standing?
I shall break the bone.
There's more. Oh, jeez. Hold on. Stand by. Do I have to pick him up? Wait. Why are they down? Am I alone? Huddle. Call a huddle to reset the odds. Okay.
Guys, huddle up!
Oh, that was tutorial. They were supposed to die. Got it. It's to like bring them back. And got it.
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us.
And yet, we cannot retreat.
No one wants to.
Choose the speech that best refocuses or cheers them based on the words you see.
It's scary out there, Quill.
What? Laugh in the face of danger.
Our darts on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Wultop's field
this
must wait.
That's like you just hype them up. Huddles have three possible outcomes. You motivate a team by answering correctly. Both you and the Guardians get a damage boost. Had you chosen wrong, only you would have gotten it. Win or lose, say nothing at all. All Guardians are resurrected. Okay, so no matter what, you win, but you can win more. Interesting. Okay, let's do it. All right.
Bombs away, Rocket! Want some? Get some! What are you offering, Peter Quill?
It's kind of fun, actually. It's kind of fun controlling them all. When you get the combos going, cool. I know that was the tutorial, so it made me feel really strong. I know I'm not going to feel that strong the whole way through, but I enjoyed it. Catch that thing.
Yes, that is a monster.
Oh, fuck. Can't I?
Enough with the warm-up.
Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Did it? I thought I was gonna fight it. I was excited. A little boss fight?
Whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here. Now! Curse these volatile ruins!
Trax, go!
Oh, I got to fly? Oh! Oh, that is.
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Check it!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't! Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
Now.
Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle.
Don't even think about it.
Quickest way through is through.
Peter!
You're here dying with a guilty conscience, assassin.
Don't you get through on my ship.
My ship.
Look, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost.
Your hell is frozen.
Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt.
See? He's soaked.
Root says watch out.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up.
Reminds me of Disneyland.
You want me to take the controls?
No, I've got this.
Clearly.
Watch it.
Sorry. Sorry.
Still so much stuff I want to steal. We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button.
What blue button?
The one for the secret posters I added.
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter.
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
All good.
Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
We're shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Home stretch!
Show your last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Okay.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Ha! Trip me out. Dude, I keep thinking the game breaks, but everything's like indented. Trip me out. All right, so tutorial technically is done.
Designation,
I think.
Hallow's Hope.
Chapter 2, busted. Okay, tutorial done.
Hope?
All right, so this is what the mouse pad will come in. Logitech Shroud. Check out. Keyboard. Mouse. Headset. God damn. Go and add all of these items to cart. Use code SHROUD. And check out. Okay?